about to go and shoot a music video in the dark with Academy Award winning Forrest Whitaker. I'm directing, which is a little bit scary because I've directed music videos before, but always like co-directed with an actual director. But this is the first time I'm actually fully directing and in charge. I'm going to have Brian Cox there with me, who's an experienced guy, so he's going to be helping him. We've got an awesome team that we put together. So we've been trying to do a video with Forrest since the start of Ammo. He was actually meant to be me in Mantra, and it just didn't work out in the end. For some reason, he's a fan of bad music, and he's always wanted to do something, and luckily, he's in London filming another movie at the moment. I got a phone call from him about 2 days ago and he was like, look, I know it's short notice, but I've got 2 days in London, like Thursday and Friday, this was Wednesday. He was like, and you know, if there's any way we can make a music video happen, let's do it. And like, I feel like I should be more scared, but I'm not, because it's like, well, we've got an incredible team. We're working with a A-list multi-award winning actor. I've been pumping myself up all morning. I've had our album on Ammo. And just to remind me that I am talented and I can do good stuff once I put my mind to it. And yeah, I think it's gonna be alright, but we'll see.
This is the studios.
Yep, perfect.
Where are we at, Bri? I have no idea.
We're here in London. We're at Swordtail Studios. We're here going to be working with Forrest Whitaker, doing In the Dark music video. Well, we're very excited for it. Come on in. Let's do this. Try and aim to have first shot at 11, at 1, put Forrest with playback, give us an hour, feel out any cool things you want to do there, and then at 2, Forrest with background. And if we can manage to squeeze all that in before lunch, we'd be in an excellent spot. Lunch, we're aiming for around 3, let's do a half hour, and then after that, we'll do, he'll finally get out of the chair, we'll do the TV web with him, and then at 4, the abyss shot, the one that we were talking about, the darkness.
Yeah.
We want to try and have our last shot by 6 o'clock. That way we have an hour to wrap. Martini shot is the last shot of the day. It's supposed to be mean like when your mates go out and have a martini at the end of the day after a long work day. Some shit like that. Yeah. Right, heavy lifting.
Let's do it.
Yeah, let's do it once,
how it looks. You want to make sure this looks cool on the camera as well. Mm-hmm. So yeah, just step out and just walk forward.
Okay.
I'm good.
Let's roll camera, please. All right. Action for us. Cool. And Kurt?
Yeah, cool. My name's Kurt. I'm the DP today. We are shooting on Lexa Mini with Leica Summer Con Cs. Currently we have, what have we got on there? 35mm, which I think spent a bit of time on camera. Got a bit of filtrage. We got a black soft effects filter.
I've done it again. Dug a little deep, but it's all caved in now. Free fall in a black hole. I know I'm getting warm because I feel so cold. But I'm looking on the bright side now. Trying to figure out somehow. None of this is real now. It's looking like a light off now. We need to talk right now. So, don't sweat it, daddy never asked you. It's not as hard, you draw a knife through.
That's easy to be open the shop, so let us know if you want to try some stuff like...
Longer, actually.
Longer?
Yeah.
Say maybe one time when the camera gets back to reset, you want to like have your eyes shut. Because the song kind of goes like... Going in the dark. It has that kick, you know what I mean? In the dark, it might work to, you know, to have your head slide down. In the dark, it might not. Just play with stuff like that. If you can get wet eyed and you know, emotional, if possible, and just
just
feel it really, and just do your thing.
Trying to figure out somehow. You can give the act up now. Go ahead and take a bow. So, don't swear to God he never asked you. It's not his heart you draw a knife through. It's not his world you turned inside out. Not his tears still rolling down. Jesus Christ, you're so damn cold. Don't you know you've lost control? Forget about the things you think I know. No.
Pulling. Cut. That was fucking wicked, man. All right, cool. Well, I think that's a wrap for you. Can everyone give a round of applause to Forrest? Thank you.